हेलो फ्रेंड, माई सेल्फ मयूर पटेल, कोच SSG एंड गुजरात स्टेट चेस एसोसिएशन। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस विच इज द बेस्ट डिफेंस अगेंस्ट D4। अगेंस्ट D4 देर आर सो मैनी डिफेंस। क्वींस गैम्बिट इज देयर, ग्रैनफील्ड इज देयर, किंग्स इंडियन इज देयर, निम्जो इंडियन इज देयर, so many defenses are there, but Grenfell is the best to survive the opening easily, and black is in good position. Now D4, Nf6, C4, G6, knight C3. When white play, black has to play D5, because immediate D5 won't control C into D5 and into D5 and E4. Now E4, knight into knight, C into B into C3. Now friend, bishop G7. Knight F3 is there. One defense is knight F3, and another defense is immediate bishop C4. Castle king side. Knight E2 is more better than Nf3. There are two lines, knight F3 and Ne2. Both line today we will discuss. Knight E2 is somewhat a good line, knight F3, and then immediate C5. Now F3 and queen. Queen A5. Castle is there. Knight C6. So this is the line in which black piece develops very fast, and white has to still develop the bishop. So this is the one of the line, and C3 pawn is under attack. Now bishop is also in good position to come out. Bishop D7 and rook D8, Ra D8 is a good line. And sometime here black play rook D8 is also a good move. Rf D8 is a good move, because D4 pawn is immediate in pressure. So white will play this pawn into pawn, pawn into pawn, and rook d8. So friend, this is the line in which black develop the all piece and seems better. So you can prefer this line. Now we will discuss the another line, D4, Nf6, C4, G6, Knight C3, D5. Here D5 is necessary, otherwise what happen, you see, bishop G7 consider E4. So you will give the chance, and you cannot play the Grenfell opening here. So here D5 is must. C into D, N into E4, knight into C3, B into C3. And now bishop G7. Knight F3 here, then what happened? knight f3, then castle. Now bishop c4, consider c5, castle, queen a5, even some players play here knight c6. So bishop e3, now bishop g4. So this is friend, this is also a very good line, and now white is in pressure. White is in pressure because g4 knight is in pressure, and now pawn into pawn, pawn into pawn, and d4 pawn is on pressure. So this is the good line for black. So knight f3 is not good here. For white, even knight e2 is more better. So friend, in Grenfell defense, you have to concentrate this all this thing. Thank you. Thank you very much.